Kyle McCarthy will speak about conservation of snow leopards in Central Asia through social and economic incentives.
There's been declines in snow leopards pretty much ever since we started monitoring their populations. There's trade in their bones in the traditional Chinese medicine markets. There's trade in their fur, because each one goes for $2,000 to $7,000 at a time. Since I came to UD, I've been doing research into the effects of another conservation tool. And this is where we use trophy hunting and allow the communities to manage it and try to do this in a way that's going to actually improve ungulate populations. So make it so there's more of these guys. Like we expected, in the areas where there was no management, we got mostly pictures of poachers. You know, people wandering by with AK-47s and their dogs looking for their next meal. In the area that was really well managed for trophy hunting, we got an awful lot of pictures of these guys, snow leopards. You know, what I wanted to kind of talk about today was this idea that, you know, incentive programs are going to be integral to conservation of species.